Now, here's a little video of this. I painted it on wood using wood stain, these crappy brushes, and basically a rag rubbing this in. So you can see this is just wood. A wood door, half of a door. It's still wet. So it's my first time trying this, and it was ridiculous hard. And you can't really control what the wood does. So, maybe the last, I don't know, it's not fun. It looks really cool. See, most of that is my strokes, but there's wood grain in there.